I'm dropping half of my frames already. This is a fantastic start. I don't care. Someone's vacuuming. Literally right now. That's fine. I'm just gonna be grinding for the first little bit anyway. Thinking... I have no idea what I'm thinking. I don't know. I'm gonna mute my mic and go fight some more. Peace. We'll be right back. I'm getting rid of Hyper Beam. That... What just happened? What just... I'm sorry. I have to get a closer look. Yep. That's bullshit. That's bullshit, alright. Alright, I'm muting my mic. Why? I misclicked. Oh my god. Bruh. It literally may as well have just failed. Doesn't matter. Hariyama gets plus 3, so now he might actually... Never mind, he's dead. Okay. And it was a crit. That's even better. Sick. I'm beyond furious that... Wow. Yeah. Only I did quick attack. Oh wait. Have a Raikou anymore. Sad about that. So after this, what's gonna happen is I'm actually gonna go grind on Escada. I'm just gonna go keep battling him over and over and over again. I'm probably gonna keep failing, but that's fine. Even if one of the times I win, I'll count it as a victory. I don't really care at this point. I also really don't want to use Meganium and Raikou anymore, because I need them to stay at level 50. So yeah, can't use them. I can at one point maybe, but I just don't want to. Yeah. Oh, duh. Yeah, I quite literally have to switch Espeon out, yeah? Oh, never mind. I win. Okay. Semifinals, baby. Let's go. Look at that dude, he's just tapping his stomach. Alright. Psychic and Rock for Grumpig, I think. Maybe just straight Psychic? I can't remember. Oh, and then Volbeat. Okay. See, I may as well keep Hyper Beam. I think I had Foresight on here before, and I almost never used it. I don't even remember if I knew what it does. I know that I don't now, so, definitely, probably didn't then. Psychic resists Psychic? Yes, Psychic does indeed resist Psychic. Oh, I just realized how bad of a situation this is for Hariyama, too. Yeah. Ugh, that Master Ball Tyranitar is gonna be so sick. I mean, it already is, but when it's purified... Oh. Shoot. Do I do the Tyranitar as a Ribbon Master? I don't know.
Tired.
For 3 PM, that shouldn't be yawning, that's for sure. Oh, I didn't realize Espeon got confused. That is not... Okay, never mind, we're fine. Tyranitar back to its former master. Just watch it unleash critical hit after critical hit. Alright, this is the last we're ever going to see the Under Colosseum, baby. Hopefully. Unless I end up having to grind Tyranitar and Metagross more, which will probably end up having to happen. That kind of sucks. Shoot. Okay. What's Fortress? Is it Bug Steel? This is in my search history. I've done this before. It is indeed Bug and Steel. Does Bug resist fighting? Okay, so it's neutral. Yes, it does indeed resist fighting. That's fine. That means Espeon's in a really bad spot. But if I can kill the Gyarados, I'll be good. Wait, what? Oh, it's poison type too! Oh, let's go! Ooh, actually, I might be pretty close to Ibici's level by now. Or, I'm gonna call him Escada, because I don't know how to pronounce his evil villain name. Evis? Ibici? What does Bulbapedia have to say about it? It says his Japanese name is Wardak. That doesn't help at all. Thanks, Bulbapedia. Also, pretty sure Bulbapedia has a bunch of pop-ups that show up all the time, so use Serebii instead. Unless I'm wrong, that's vice versa, but pretty sure Serebii is pretty solid. Yeah, Serebii's... Yeah, I'm just looking at it now. Serebii's fantastic. Use Serebii. Anyways. So, does steel resist psychic? I think it does, right? No?
On God?
Get that Ninetales out of there and kill the fortress.
Come on.
Wait, it does? Are you serious?
Make up your damn mind.
Oh, I was looking at the type chart the wrong way. Tiny brain. You got this, Ariama.
Why? Hey. Okay, that's like nothing. Sick.
You better believe that Ninetales is dying next turn, baby. And then Hariyama is gonna make it through confusion and kill the fortress. Yes, please. That's fine. Ninetales would have protected itself. So I bump up our defense, so we both live through Earthquake. Actually, the misclick was good. Okay. And we make it through and we get the fortress before it can pop the Earthquake. Let's go. And we get a crit on a 120 base power move. Level 57, baby. I thought I was 56. I thought I was 58, not 56. That kind of blows. Yeah, it's kind of really a best bet here. Sweet. XP 4 days. That's a physical move. And it crits. Doesn't matter. Okay. Yeah, Metagross, for sure. Why not? I mean, just be able to get all the XP, too, I think. Sick. That's it. GG. Oh, no. Wait, Waterfall doesn't hit? I thought Waterfall hit both of us. Is that Gen 4, or is that just me being dumb? Huh. Anyways, yay, we did it, we won. That's my stomach. Maybe I should go eat soon. It's too bad I have other business to attend to. Yay, give me all the money. Wait, how much money do I have? Oh, wow! That's a small fortune. I could go buy revives. If I don't beat him in the first couple of tries, I'm gonna buy a bunch of revives. I'm just gonna cheat. I'm just gonna do it the wrong way. Oh, I should go out the elevator. That's right. I've been on this battle for literally a month. At this point, I'm giving up, unfortunately. Yep, there. There's so much random stuff on my screen. I can't even click on it. It's wrong. I don't have a shiny hunter. So much random stuff. We're back in it. are here. I am ready to lose again. I don't know what to lead, to be honest. I actually completely forgot his team, forgot all their moves. I created a little cheat sheet a little while ago, but it was a little while ago. I'll save first, because I'm right here and I just don't want to forget. Alright. Good stuff. Alright, shower time. Okay, let's go. In the wise words of DaBaby. I don't know. I don't listen to rap. I actually do. That's a terrible lie. Just mean me. Aren't there two elevators on the top floor? Where do both of them go? Oh. Hi. Yeah, it's been a while. Yeah, let's run it back, bro. Okay. They don't feel as overleveled anymore. I might actually be able to kill the Slaking without dying. Oh, that sucks. I did forget about that. I'm still gonna go for the cross shop on the thing. Jeez, should I Helping Hand? No, he has 6 Pokemon. I wanna start getting some damage on that Salamence. Alright, how many shots does this take? 2. Let's go. Okay. Wait, what? He lives that though, and he kills the Slaking, right? Oh, I should have healed there too, so I respawned. Will I respawn there? I really don't want to walk all the way back. I'm resetting. Okay. Sorry. I got it all figured out. This game is mine. All I need is one game. One match with this dude. guess it's perfect to continue from there. Yes, I would love to do that. Even though they're already at full health. And then, even though I am okay if I lose, I'm still gonna save just in case. I don't know why. Hariyama covers the most options, but he also gets messed up by Intimidate, so maybe I should lead with two special attackers. I need a good way to kill that slacking that's reliable. I can't believe anybody used Showdown while I'm on stream. Never done this before. Team builder. New team format. Where's Gen 3? Gen 3 1v1 because I just don't care. Add Pokemon slacking. Level 60. What's the speed looking like? 143. With no EVs. With IVs being 31? Wait. I'm pretty sure opponents have 0 IVs, so it should be 125. At level 60. But he did outspeed me. How fast do I have to be? Oh my god, I'm 82 speed. Are you serious? Slacking's that fast? Where's Raikou? Why can't I use Raikou? What's the special defense looking like? Is highest are his attack and HP? His special defense is garbage. Oh! I lead this, I protect. Espeon. And then next turn I switch into Tyranitar. Yes! I didn't actually have it figured out. I have it figured out now. He could change his lead though. That would suck. You know, my luck, he will. But. I gotta find this next team again on the internet. Vichy Pokemon Coliseum. Bulbapedia does have some good info, even though they have Poppin' Mads all the time. Nobody else has Earthquake. I bet Aggron does. Aggron does. It's fine. What's his lead? Is it the same? Is it the same? I saw Salamence. That's one. Still haven't seen the other one. It's again. Okay, I have to be very careful. I wonder if this is a one shot. His special defense is really low. Wow, that's it? Showdown, what do you want? Oh, his HP is just really high. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, it's holy 150. I have so many tabs open, I can't even find the one that has OBS open. Wow, that did more than I thought it was gonna. What? Do I double switch? I think I do actually here. Yeah, Umbreon and Tyranitar. Oh, and Umbreon. Okay. I could have sucked. I could fucking I could have performed so terribly there. I could have given him an entire turn to use X attacks, or I could have killed the stupid slacking, but no, I give him X attack turns. This might not be the game. But we're getting XP out of it. Tyranitar is indeed in hyper mode. His only weakness is ice and dragon? Because fairy doesn't exist. Yeah. Wait, is he flying? I think he is, but dragon resists lightning or something, and that was why I couldn't really counter with Raikou, if I recall. Oh god, turn my headphones up way too high. That's fine. That means I get another turn of Tyranitar. Wow, he outspeeds on both of my mons. They're so low. This Trick Room wasn't invented until like Gen 6 or 5, right? That'd be really sick here, though. Fusion Hex, help, hopefully, and hopefully this crits. Let's go. Oh my god, that's it? Is that? Yeah, it kills if I crit again. Definitely go after the slacking. I think I actually hope that he loaves and doesn't use Earthquake and that Salamence could come. I hope for that, obviously, but I don't. Worst case scenario, I don't think Tyranitar dies. I actually don't think Umbreon dies if it gets double targeted by like Earthquake and Aerial Ace or something, which is probably gonna happen. Does it come in handy later? Yes. Yes, it definitely does. Swap out Metagross here. And I also just hope the Tyranitar kills. Let's go! Hit the confusion. Hit the Nene. Let's go. All I had to do was reference a terrible one in 2015. Didn't get the crit though. That hurts. I still need him through his first two. Thought I had a plan for them. That didn't work out too well. Dead. Tyranitar does die. Perfect. Well,
I take out slacking. I think I kill the slacking. Espeon probably dies. And then Umbreon maybe kills the Salamence? Oh wait, Espeon's not gonna outspeed, and it's gonna die. Dragon Dance. Still gotta go for it. Oh wait, Confusion. Confusion can kick. Ah! It's gonna hit both of us! Oh wait, it doesn't? Okay.
That's, I think, my only special attacker. Oh. Hey. Not exactly a special attacker. I have special attacks. Kill him.
Yes!
It's like it's so close to death. Actually, who outspeeds here? That's my question. Okay, I'm burned by a little bit. So yeah, earthquake. Yeah, bye. Oh, Quagsire has Quick Claw. Let's go. Get out of here. Like a boss. It's a decent amount. Take that XP. I actually can see it happening a couple more. Oh, wait. Ugh, frick. Just went the wrong way again. Rest in peace. Was looking at which Pokemon was bad against stuff. Like, I saw Umbreon next to Machamp. Like, not even thinking about the fact that Dark and Fighting, they don't exactly. Anyway. What's my champ looking like? My champ speed at level 61. With 0 IVs is absolutely garbage. It's 72. Fights are Quick Claw, obviously, on speeds. Aria on speeds. That's all I needed to hear. And then its defense is a little bit lower than its special defense, and I don't believe fighting versus fighting. Not on my watch. So, I'm an Earthquake Protect for this turn. Hopefully we can both go after Hariyama. And the next turn, I go after Machamp. Wait, what? Excuse me. It's fine. That's perfect. What's Caesar? Actually, I have no idea. Caesar. Special defense is 80 and his normal defense is 100. Yeah, I actually do still do that. And I hope that I kill the Caesar with Quick Claw, maybe? Alright. Damn, I didn't live that? I mean, Swords Dance, but still, only a couple levels below. Oh, and Cross Chop kills, for sure. How did he outspeed, though? Confusion. I just thought I killed him. I mean, I killed him, but I didn't at least. Oh, hey, I still got the kill. Wow, that's a lot of XP. No one man should have all that power. Hail Mary, try to kill the Caesar. Tough loss, tough loss. Guess what though, we're going right back at it. Rest in peace. I'm gonna mute my mic this attempt and eat some food. I'm hungry. Alright, peeps. I actually am taking a little break for food. Save really quick. Alright. And, shop turn. Thank you.
food has never been better. Alright, let's get back on this. What? No. See, this is what I'm talking about. Like, what even is that? I don't remember what I was using that for. Oh, I was using it to block off moves for online. Alright, so I should keep that. I'm definitely keeping intermission. Chat is staying, even though I don't have one. Sad. Is that it? Seriously? Oh. Okay, so I could just tap anywhere else on my screen, but... Guys, I'm sorry, I'm dumb. Let's just keep fighting people. The final fight. I wanna... No, see, I really, really, really need to get that slacking out of the way. That's like main, like number one priority is get that thing out of there. Cause I literally, I can't use Tyranitar, I can't use Metagross. Let's take the other elevator up to be cool. Oh, yo, it's Suicune. Well, yeah, I've already seen that. Okay. Well. It's not fun. I want to take that way up, but I can't. This attempt is not going to be pretty at all. So, I'm going to mute my mic and just let it play out however it plays out. If I actually see myself winning, I'll do something, but it's not going to happen. That was just really bad. I just did something dumb and aggressive and thought it would work, but nope. Okay, let's run it back and actually play that out intelligently. Alright, peeps. Another one. Thank you.
Well, that was getting somewhere. I didn't have belief in it yet, but that was getting somewhere. Another one. Thank you. I'm overeating chips, and this attempt has slight promise, so I don't know what to do. I'm afraid, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna see, look at Caesar. Dude, where's my phone? Oh, it's in my pocket. It's crazy. I haven't been on my phone in so long. I've just been playing the game. Caesar has a special defense of 80. Salamence has a special defense of, well, 80. Okay. Okay. Bug doesn't resist psychic, so I think I actually do go after the Caesar here. And a quick claw pops. Do I actually kill? The claw Claw didn't pop, so I might not get the kill. Wait, it does resist? Why is my type table wrong? Salamence do be sleepy though. Espeon do be dead though. Frick. Metagross is slightly faster. Surf. If you kill, I'll love you. No crits for me today. Would have been really nice though. Definitely need to start laying damage down on that Salamence. Hopefully. What? It wasn't already in hyper mode? Oh no, it's dead. It's so dead. Oh wait, he focused on Quagsire. Not great, but not terrible. Wait, that means no XP for the rest of my team. Damn it, it's all just Shadow Pokemon. Someday they will be purified, I swear. I don't recall it taking, like, that long for them to be purified. Like, I don't know. Screw it. I'm going up to Caesar. Good thing I did, too. Holy. Holy, bro. Chill. Gat. Bop. Ooh, and I got a crit. Okay, if I get one more crit, that's a Caesar down. I think these two have a lot of promise here, as long as there's no Earthquakers on the field. Although, Caesar with the Bug-type move kind of does screw him over. He Shadow Rushes him, Shadow Rushes the Salamence. Wow, Metagross outspeeds the Caesar. That's awesome. Bagat. Give me a super ultra mega Tyranitar crit and I'll love you forever, game. Come on. Oh no, that's 4 times effective on Tyranitar. Okay, we are definitely getting closer. Every attempt, actually. I don't think that'll kill either of them, I'm not gonna lie. Nope. Machamp, if he outspeeds, will kill Tyranitar. Come on. It's right underneath. Come on. Yes! Wait, this attempt has promise? Wait, no, it doesn't. We're screwed. It's over. I forgot about his last Pokemon. Oh, man. I don't know anything about this thing. I haven't seen it. Rock. Pokemon. I assume it's like... Oh, it's not like Rocky Helmet. Prevents recoil from moves. Okay. It does have Double Edge. That makes sense. It's literally just a Steel and Rock type. The only scary thing on it is Earthquake. Well, what's Roar do again? I think that just... Actually, I don't remember. Shoot. Roar. Pokemon. No, not Pokemon Go. Pokemon. Not the Pokemon trading cards. Pokemon. Okay. Okay, yeah, so it's the one that sends you out of battle, which also doesn't affect me in my current situation. Alright, how do I cheat? I'm over this. Mm. pretty sure that an earthquake just kind of kills both of them. What's its speed? Hi, Showdown. Go to Gen 3. Aggron. If I get rid of the IVs, this might be close. Oh, wait. I outspeed by landslide. Nani? I might be wrong. Please don't kill. No! Oh, it's so close. Oh my god. Oh wow, okay, yeah. If I had double target on him and they both critted, that probably would have been it. But unfortunately, it's just not quite enough. Oh, bruh. He can live that too. Oh my god. It is time. Not this time. He's gonna die. But, I mean, next time. Okay. So I saved the shadow dudes until last. Jeez. Yeah. What was Meganium good against in this fight again? The slacking? Or no, not the slacking. What am I saying? It was? Why was it good against slacking? Oh, because it would bait the aerial lace. I forgot about that. I only saw that the one time. That's not bad, but I don't think I'm gonna rely on that. I forgot to save. I went in here and I don't think I saved. I totally did, but okay. I will do it again. Okay. You know what? This lead did go really well last time. As long as he doesn't lead Salamence, it's actually fantastic. Ever on my screen, ever again, ever. Dear God, I hate it. I hate it so much. This is fantastic. I love this game. I actually... should have attacked. I really should have attacked. When does he use X attack? What's the deal? How do I get around that? Oh my god, no. So it was for an aerial ace or an earthquake, but I think an aerial ace, so I go into Umbreon. I'm so dumb. I definitely don't go into Umbreon. I'm actually going to go into Espeon, and I'm going to try and sleep the Slaking. Let's go. Sick. Shouldn't kill either of them. Wow. That was a lot. For not being very effective, that was extremely scary. I don't know who is more important to get out. Definitely Machamp, because I'm about to just have the Slaking for a while. Then I will Surf so that I can't kill Espeon with Earthquake if I Quick Claw. Okay.
Sick. Machamp's dead. Out of here.
Go shoot.
Fine, it's totally fine. Hang on, wait, what is that? And on who? That only sucks a little bit.
Oh, somebody was sleeping. Okay. So, Slaking is sleeping. Non-intimidated Hariyama. I could Yawn Salamence. Probably not die to Aerial Ace. Kill the Slaking. Sure! Yeah, we'll play aggro. Four levels under. I'll play aggressive. Actually, I'm gonna waste one turn. Oh, wait. No, yeah, duh, I can protect and Yawn. And then next turn, I'll be able to cross-chop the Slaking. I probably die to Aerial Ace now. I did not think about the Dragon Dance. Frick. Hey, we can talk about this. Or we can't. Alright. Game is getting old. Salamence is sleepy. Slaking is low. I actually did get the crit on the Surf. That's amazing. I can't rely on Surf killing here, and that sucks. Because I don't have anything else I can do. So I Surf. Oh my god. Bruh. This dude. Oh my god, and Tyranitar went into hyper mode. I don't care. I desire to live though. It's pretty cute. But Tyranitar doesn't. Tyranitar is dead. Ba-ba-ba-da-da-da, grab rave. Yay. Please. Just let me beat this stupid game. Why does Pokemon not think that their games nowadays should be this challenging? Because honestly, I would enjoy it. Like, even though this is annoying, I would love, like, going through, like, a game like this nowadays. Like, and actually struggling with it, and, like, having to put time into it. Because, like, this is tedious because I'm trying to put in time only on stream, but, like, if I wasn't, I would play this all the time. I'd just grind until I could beat this one dude. That'd be great. I don't know. Not all the time, but, you know. Let's just kill the Salamence. Jeez, that does so much. Yay, Salamence is dead. This is the first two Pokemon still, I forget. Kind of plan. That's a lot of XP. Oh yeah, because the other one's a Shadow Ball. Forgetting about that. Yay, Caesar. Tedious was the word I was looking for. I think it's just annoying. I don't know. I'm gonna go for slacking. Umbreon's gonna get some damage off. Not Metagross. Wow. Sandstorm is gonna kill Umbreon. That's sick. Caesar gets to do it. Alright, y'all. This progress is extremely significant. I'll take it over just sitting here and not playing the game. So close. Espeon and Umbreon are finally the same level for the first time since the beginning of the playthrough. Wow. So close, yeah. I just need more levels. Something that isn't weak to bug. That's what I need. I need a fire type. If I had literally one single fire type, it would, that would change that fight. It'd also have to be level like 50 or something, but, you know. Oh god, wait. Yeah, oh man, I'm gonna have to purify 3 Pokemon in order to transfer all 6 that I want. That kinda sucks. Look at Harry though, he's just vibing. Read really wish I hadn't used that, that scarf thing on Harry. Although then I would have just had to purify somebody else, I guess. And then I wouldn't have had to, or and then I wouldn't have been able to have fun with Tyranitar, so. You know, I'll take it, I guess. Ooh, actually, I probably won't now that I think about it, because I'm gonna go back through and get the Ho-Oh. Maybe I don't have to do it six at a time either. That'd be really nice. I don't know how the transferring to Emerald works. Oh, I forgot to save as well, because I am, I'm gonna take off for a while. I will likely be back more soon than a week from now, hopefully. I don't know. Life's a mess right now. Peace, peoples.